Andy Mendoza here with Stevenson head coach Dominick Dawes. And coach, first, congratulations on the conference championship. What does this win mean, and what does this championship mean for the program?
I think it's huge. I mean, it's our first time we've ever played for a championship. And, all we've talked about here, more than hockey, is mindset and learning how to win. And I think, tonight there was highs, there was lows. Everything didn't go our way. We weren't perfect all the time, but we stayed the course. Guys stayed with it. We battled through some adversity, and we found a way to win. And if we're going to win down the stretch, that's what good teams do. They find a way to win.
Absolutely. And coming into the third period, obviously you guys were going to be down a man, and you guys ended up going down two men there early in the third period. What did you tell your guys after you went down 3-2 that really it seemed to light a fire under their butt, for lack of a better terms? And, it was unbelievable. The hits by Brenza, the goal, obviously, by Peniel and Borg. What did you tell your guys when they went down 3-2?
I mean, you really have to say anything. I mean, they knew. I mean, there's a lot at stake tonight, right? They wanted to be the first guys to win the MAC championship. They needed a goal to get back in the game. So I think, killing off the penalty then getting down 5-on-3 and having them score and killing the rest of it off was big. I think that gave us a little bit of a momentum lift, only losing one goal there. And, we battled back. And then, that's the way hockey goes, is it starts to turn around, you get the calls the other way, and we were fortunate to capitalize on our opportunity as well.
We obviously know Dominick Brenza as a goal scorer, an assist man, a point scorer. What did those two big hits in the third period do that kind of lifted the team up? Those were huge, and they both happened right in front of the bench.
It's huge. I don't think we've done a lot. We haven't played as hard as we can this year. I thought last year we played a lot harder, and that's one thing we've talked a lot about, is we need to be more physical. We need to finish checks and be a hard team to play against. And the way he's playing offensively, if he adds the grind part to his game, he's going to be an elite player.
Thanks so much for the time, coach. Congrats again on the MAC championship. For more Mustangs athletics, go to gomustangsports.com.